I'm back, honey.
We can go. Hop in.
I'm in. Mitch and Scorpion seem fond of you.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls. The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first.
Yes, Saul.
But I'm not part of it anymore. Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have anyone you would call close?
Maybe soon. We'll see.
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
How much do you know about Rocky Ridge?
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns do you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
What do you hear?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Wow. It's pretty profound. So, Scorpion and Mitch, are they veterans? I noticed the combat implants.
Were those two in the army?
Scorpion and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
By the way, you got a real problem with authority.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land.
Oh, a little town here.
I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Is this a ghost town?
Okay. We have arrived.
Oh. What now?
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Okay, now will you let me change the gun? Look at all the slots. Haha, I love it. So this one's really good, 3.55 meter range, I guess. Just making sure that's the best one. And I believe it is. I just want to look. Okay. So for a muzzle, we can use the silencer we got. 2.5. Here. Reduces weapon reload time. Pulverize. Wait. put it in. I need to get some more mods for this thing. I don't want the non-lethal ones. Unfortunately, we just left the gun shop. That said, this is probably going to be my default weapon. Even though... it might not be, actually. I might have the pistol now, because you really can't mod this very much. Oh, more reading material. Build your future in Rocky Ridge. I'll read that now. Rocky Ridge, a true paradise far from the big city bustle. A new development just outside Night City. Rocky Ridge isn't just a place to call home without breaking the bank. First units already available for reservation. A prime location or easy commute thanks to the planned freeway extension, but it's also the first exciting breath of life into the area and the Headley? Should be heady, I guess. Promise of new jobs. Don't build your house on sand. Build it in Rocky Ridge. Which is the same difference. Scan the devices in the area. All three of them. You know what devices we have to scan? It's the first one this way. I can't talk to her. Okay. Cool. Just like being in the city. Meters. It's just telling me how to leave. Can't open that. Oops. These doors aren't real. They're just walls painted like doors. Sniper. I'm kind of curious how much sniper rifle ammo. We have plenty now. That's pretty cool. Could always use more. I mean, it does have four digits for the amount we can have. I got an abstract painting. Later. Sorry, Jax, I'm out. Put those new fridges in under the bar, set up the kegs, taps are all flowing. Head on the Brosef foaming up preem, guess all you need is some customers, then we can talk. But seriously, as a friend, just sell the damn place. Never gonna finish this town. They hazed you good with that low-rate mortgage. I know it. Got a feel for that sort of thing. Anyway, you need something, hit me on the horn. I'm back to pouring brew in Night City. Bozy. Was that the Bozy she mentioned? More ammo. Always welcome. Someone stuck a knife in there. That's fake. Does he look? Maybe. Thank you very much. Oops. I want that stuff. Sayonara Station by Luke Steelman. Pathology of the Badlands. This place needs a little fixing up. What are we supposed to be scanning? Want to track down Hellman? Want to track down Hellman, start the afterlife? Sure, the place has changed over the years, but one thing never will. You got a question you just can't shake, head to the afterlife. Always someone there to whisper the answer in your ear for the right price. And if that someone's rogue, well, I wouldn't miss this meat for the world. Just when you think you've solved your problem, your solution goes and starts making demands. Looks like Pan Am will only scratch your back if you scratch hers. Could have expected that, coming from a nomad. Know what, though? I've got a good feeling about this sand-swept desert dame. Let's see where our newfound friendship takes us. Preferably to that weaselly... bleep Hellman. Well, we're supposed to scan devices. You know, the problem was I really wasn't paying attention to her that much. So what devices are we looking for and where? Meeting point. Oh, one of them I scanned. Is that the forklift? Drop point. Two. There's something up there as well. What's up there? Missed it. Oh, look, there's a dead person here. Archive conversation with Kuki and Marty. Kuki says, got someone, 3 o'clock. Speed approximately 50 miles an hour. Be there in 5 to 7 minutes. Marty says, okay, let's roll. You and Nina take the station roof. I'll guard the bow shack. Go on my signal. Continuous fire. Understood? Kuki says, roger that. And then Kuki died. Which is unfortunate for Kuki. Oh, wait, we've also got sniper rifle ammo. So what else am I supposed to be scanning this?
Down Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down, nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
Nothing. You come up with anything?
I got nada. You have an epiphany?
The Raffens will roll in after dusk, right? We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing.
No dice. Nothing's up, all cut off.
So we plug it back in. Let's check the substation.
You got it.
The substation. Oh, that's what this is? Scan the transformer. Oh, that. Controls power flow to the control station. Scan the power source. Oh, I haven't been back here. Or up here. I guess that's the power source. But first, I just really want to check out this place. I suppose you can't go inside though. Yeah. Wow, look how high up we are. So the power source is up here. Is it? Wait. Yeah.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards!
Yeah.
Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Huh. Think they'll fall for it?
Think flipping on the lights at the intersection will give us the upper hand? Really?
First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew.
Mm.
Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
Soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Wait for her over here, okay. Just gonna drive it through there, I guess. Waiting for trouble any second. Whoa.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Go from the trunk. Yeah. I'll grab that stuff too. Can I grab the gun? No. Connect the cables to the battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here.
Oh, that thing's slipping.
And done. Now the Black Rattler.
Which I guess is another name for negative cable. Oh, there you go.
There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside, and once the power is on in the building, get on that roof. You got it. I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, we can go in there? Oh, I didn't realize that. There's just one problem. I don't have body 8.
Just break the glass and dive in.
What do you think
it's
I'm doing?
It's not as if someone will send you a bill.
You couldn't hear me shooting this glass out. Oh, it doesn't work. I don't want to cut myself, you know. Eradicator. User manual. Oh, should I be reading this? RTFM and do this? And all that, you know. Dear user, as you know, rats, Rattus norvegicus, are the prime carriers of dangerous diseases. The Eradicator lets you deal with these lethal pests quickly and effectively. I don't think this is for the generator. The Eradicator contains explosives mixed with poison and trace amounts of radioactive material. Even the toughest rodent stands no chance. Spread the Eradicator rounds around your house. If you wake up in the night to the sound of a wet pop, that means it's working. Ugh. I still can't open it even from this side. It's pretty ridiculous, if you ask me. Substation? From Winona Evans to Alejandro L. Garza. Please let me know where we stand with the substation. Can't we just cut it off locally? W. Alejandro. Winona, as I said before, I can disconnect it locally, but I can't promise some drifter won't come back next month and hook it back up. And then you all will be left holding the tab for squatter removal and power theft. Leaving it up to you. Save some money today and take the risk, or put the whole Rocky Ridge disaster behind us once and for all. From Winona. Disconnect locally. W.
Switchgear's got power.
We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Climbing through the window. Oh, the roof. Right. Now we can turn this on. Now we wait.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Right. Which way will they come from?
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Well, I'm kind of looking northwest. Alright, cover me just in case.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. In my thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Wait for Raph and shit. I thought as soon as we saw them, I'm giving it power. I've been seeing them for a while now.
You, wait for him here.
Get good and ready. The show starts now.
Let there be light.
Grab the car shot. The driver has it. Look for the girl with the mohawk.
Go with the bunch.
Is she the one with the mohawk?
You could cut off everything from here. from up top, sir.
I'm just gonna start picking off people.
I'm not, I'm telling you. Think everybody.
I just like doing that one. Kind of a mohawk. Up there. She's still alive, this one. She's like completely oblivious.
Good work. What now? A few ships still breathe.
Help me finish him.
Better off not leaving anyone to tell the story.
It's as if you read my mind.
Oh, there's just one left? Where's this one?
We have to take out the brutes by the car. One for you, one for me.
Wait for me in the car.
Wait, this is only one left. Get in the car? About the one that's left. I don't want to leave just one. The Valor mission, back to square one. Did I go in here? That just this stuff is getting restocked. I haven't been in here. From Macy. I'll read that. So this is how it's going to be? Fine. I'm done talking anyway. I've got nothing more to say. I'm just done. It's over. The lawyers will take care of the paperwork, and I'll go build myself a new life. You go ahead, stay in this ghost town, pay off that mortgage on a house that'll never be finished. Look at that signature of yours on that contract, the one that made us uproot our lives and then cost you your marriage. Their marriage. Maybe one day you'll get it through that thick skull of yours. They can back out whenever they want, and you'll be left with nothing. Take care, Macy. No, I'd rather you didn't come see the kids right now. Hold our heads, kids, too. More sniper rifle ammo. Hell yeah. I seem to have 96 no matter what I do, though. Can I not have more than 96 at a time? And why have it be 4 digits? So I wonder where this seventh person is. Maybe she killed the seventh person. And then ran off to the car. We saw her running. Could be. Maybe that's him. Did you kill the seventh one?
Move. I'll take the wheel.
Huh. Couldn't
what
wait,
are you waiting
huh?
For?
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last.
Lucky little smart display there. Are you gonna put your foot on the gas or what?
And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Yeah, like a dream.
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Oh, you're in a vengeance kick then.
So it was about vengeance. The whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is
worse.
Just
listen to me, for fuck's sake!
Okay, speak.
I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so where is this hideout?
Alright. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did.
I like that display.
I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
And how you feel? I get it.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't, would you have done it?
Yeah, without a doubt.
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Cables are in my way. Let's run them down.
Let's get him.
Do we see that person? You drive a lot better than I do, that's for sure. How do you get these vehicles to not fishtail? It's beyond me.
Won't
get rid of us that easily!
Oh. Right into it.
Come on,
Crap.